Good evening, and welcome to the Shoreline Singers 2018 Big Show. My name is Michael, and I've been in Shoreline for 3 years. We will start off our show with Do You Love Me? Sit back, enjoy the show, and we hope we put a little love in your heart tonight.
Much for money. Money can't buy me love, can't buy me love. Love can't buy me love.
Hello, my name is Cassie Rice, and this is my second year in Shoreline. Up next, we feature two of our eighth graders, John Rice and Siobhan Bracken, singing Do I Love You Because You're Beautiful.
Bye-bye. My name is Erica, and this is my first year in Shoreline. Up next, we feature two more of our eighth graders, Michael Barbaric and Chloe Partlow, sing Love Me Tender.
Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me long, take me to your heart. For it's there that I belong, and we'll never part. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me dear, tell me you are mine. I'll be yours through all the years, till the end of time. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will.
Cameron, and this is my second year of Shoreline. Up next, we will hear from our Shoreline young men, As Long As You Love Me, is choreographed by seventh grader Owen Teach Herbiton.
Thank you. This is my first year in Shoreline. To close out the first half, we will sing Love Me Do, choreographed by 8th grader John Rice, followed by That's How You Know, featuring soloist Paige Stanek, Allie Fairman, myself, and Owen C. Cherviton on the conga drums.
Thank you. does she know she's yours?
She knew that you love her.
Welcome back. My name is Owen, and this is my second year in Shoreline. We will start off the second half of our show with Love is a Battlefield. The song is choreographed by 7th graders Paige Stanek and Cameron Everett. We are very thankful to have high schooler Blake Adkins accompanying us on the guitar.
No demands. Love is a battlefield. And this is my first year in Shoreline Singers. Up next, we feature two more of our eighth graders, Allie Fairman and Christina Roden, playing ukulele and singing Can't Help Falling in Love.
To be, take my Hello, my name is John, and this is my third year in Shoreline. Up next, we'll hear our Shoreline Young Ladies featuring Chloe Partlow as a soloist. This song, Love Story, is choreographed by Paige Stanek.
Staircase, begging you, please don't go. Hello, my name is Paige, and this is my second year in Shoreline. Next, we will feature the eighth graders singing Lava, accompanied by Christina Rodden.
Hello. I'm Mary Noga. I'm the director of Shoreline. And I just want to say thank you to everybody for coming out tonight on this beautiful day and spending your evening in here when it's so gorgeous out. So thank you. And these kids are doing amazing. Don't you think they've worked so hard? We want to thank Mr. Gatsky for helping us with the sound and the lighting and allowing us to be on stage this week. So a big thank you to him. Yay. A big thank you to Mrs. McClanahan, our accompanist this year. She's come to a lot of our early morning rehearsals and our evening rehearsals and spent all week with us, so we really appreciate that. Thank you to Blake for playing the guitar, and yes. I want to thank our parent board, Kathy Blaney, Tracy Stanek, Dave Stanek. They've gotten everything ready for this evening, and they've done a great job, and I couldn't have gotten the day done without them, so thank you. All right, and a big thank you to the Shore staff, Mr. Sears, the principal, and Mrs. Ingram, and all of the secretaries and everybody that helps us out, especially since I'm not there all the time, so they're always helping me out and doing what I need during the week for me. And we want to, we have the stargrams that we're gonna pass out to the kids before we sing our last song. All right, so we're gonna announce these the best we can. All right, we'll start with Lulu. That's the one you have in your hand. Okay, so first we want Lulu to come on up. Lulu's one of our sixth graders. Okay, Christina is one of our eighth graders. And our ukulele player. McKenna, one of our sixth graders. Chloe, one of our eighth graders. Siobhan, one of our eighth graders. Erica, one of our seventh graders. Megan, one of our seventh graders. Michael, an eighth grader, a three-year member. Owen. He's a seventh grader. Allie, eighth grader, so another three-year member. Campbell, sixth grader. Cameron, Paige, Cassie, Blaney, we have two. John, our three-year member, eighth grader, and Cassie Rice, his sister. Oh, Mrs. McClanahan.
Just really quickly, we want to thank Mrs. Noga, too. She's really done a great job with the kids. They've worked so hard this week. They were here until, I think, 9 o'clock a couple of nights, so... they've worked really hard, and we just want to thank her for all of her hard work. So thank you.
So we will sing our final song, which is our theme, Put a Little Love in Your Heart.
Of your fellow man and